Spy Kid from Spy Kid Gaming, and welcome back to Subnautica. Where we last left off, the ship exploded. And I unlocked a radiation suit. I can now make it if I do so choose to do. Okay, I need to find two more pieces of quartz. And I don't think there will be any quartz around here. Ooh! What's this place? More sandstone. Perfect. Hey, I can maybe make myself a radiation suit. I just need like one more piece of lead and some fiber mosh. Okay, first of all, do I have two more pieces? Okay, good. So I need another piece of lead. What's in here? Ooh! Nice. So I just need one more piece of the laser cutter. And I need one more piece of lead so I can make stuff. Hello? Anything in here? Nope. Collect this set. Shut up, GLaDOS. What? What did I just pick up? Oh god, there are boxes floating everywhere. Is there supposed to be a ship here? There is. Oh, it's a big ship. Huh. I just assumed it was a lot of floating stuff. Ooh. This infected water. There we go. Thank you. Okay, back to the matter at hand. I need one more piece of lead to do stuff. This is... Whoa! Stole my... Oh, never mind, I didn't steal it. Okay, let's go looking for the sandstone. Is it some sandstone? No. It's not sandstone. Where else can I get sandstone then? There we go. I don't need silver. I need... sand stone. Oxygen. I mean, lead, not sandstone, lead. Oh no. I'm gonna make it.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Come on, I just want one. I just need another piece of lead and I'll be fine.
Okay.
Yes. Finally.
30 seconds.
That's weird. Okay. Ooh. I now have a lot of lead. I don't know how to get synthetic fibers though. Let's go! I have all the ingredients I need. Let's make... a minute. Oh yeah, I need to make another piece of glass. To make a Seamoth.
A Seamoth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that
it's so beautiful
for your glutes and endorphin levels. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, thank you. I want to... Can I actually go in the Aurora and explore it? Ooh, access upgrades. Oh, sweet. It has upgrades. Does this thing have storage? It has power cell. Okay, I think I will lay it right next to my beautiful ship. Okay, how do I make synthetic fibers? Don't know how. Hold on 1 second, let me look it up. Okay, I need to make a knife, so I need to make a survivalist knife, and I need to cut some creep vines.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Oh no, not the knife. Oh, what will I do without the knife? It's a good thing, you know, it wouldn't really matter if or if not weapons were banned, because I am stuck on an alien planet. I think I'm the only person alive on this alien planet. And a ship just blew up that is very highly radioactive.
Yes. Unique blueprint acquired.
Kids go up. I could have gotten faster with, with that, okay. So let's see. Fiber mesh. Two creepvine samples. I have three. I need another one. Oh, hey, look, another embryo-infested peeper. I remember that one. I remember one of them. I ate it. I'm gonna put my sea moth in yellow. Orange. There we go. It's beautiful and orange. Okay, now I can make myself a nice radiation suit. There we go, I had gloves on, radiation suit, and a helmet. These are all lead lined, of course. Okay, I forgot I was gonna make something else. Pathfinder tool. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Okay, we need some titanium, of which I have. I have a lot of it, hopefully. Don't tell me I don't have any titanium. Okay, good, I do. Boop, 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 boop. And I need to make some glass. Okay, let's go looking for some glass with the sea moth. Oh, this is so nice and beautiful. How much glass do I need? Two glass. So I just need to find two pieces of glass, which would be, I mean, right here, so. Here's one piece.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Is there any more? Oh, there surely has to be more. Come on, there has to be more. I only got one. Oh well, come on, Seamoth.
30 seconds.
Don't worry. There's bound to be some. Here we go. Okay, so we need two more pieces.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'll be quiet. Oh, hello. What do we have in here? Nothing? I'll take this though. Okay, so I also need one more piece of beautiful quartz, and then I should be set. Unless that is, I find a box containing the final laser cutter. A bioreactor? I need one of these.
Blueprint acquired.
Okay, if I wanted to make a bioreactor, what would I need? Ooh. Bioreactor, I would need a wiring kit, some titanium. Okay, let's see. I have enough space to pick up one more piece of metal salvage if I can find it. What's in here? Oh, there's something in there. It's the laser cutter! Gimme, 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 gimme. Not good. Can I repair you? I can. Here we go. Much better. There's that giant tube I found. Here we go. Oh, some diamonds. Where am I gonna find diamonds? Oh, there we go. I need two more glass. There we go, 135. It's so much better. Ooh, a rebreather, some fiber mosh, and a wiring kit. Conserves oxygen when diving deep. Oh, that would be nice. Ooh, I have a wiring kit. I can make another wiring kit if I wanted to. Okay, let's see. Ooh, I might actually do that. Okay, so I need some fiber mesh and a copper wire. So I need more copper. Wait. I thought I had some copper shoved into this storage container. Nope. I won't be able to use the rebreather because I need all of my radiation tools to do it. Now, let's just make the rebreather and then I can, because I'm assuming that I don't need that much stuff. So it's only a bit of fiber mesh, one fiber mesh. There we go. Though I do desperately want to make the compass. Anything down here that's important? Like this nuclear waste disposal trash can.
Blueprint acquired.
Am I gonna be able to handle some nuclear stuff here? Huh. Anything else around here that might be useful? That's not myself. I'm normal. Let's go explore the cave I saw. If I can find it. Here it is, I think. No. There's a cave I saw. I saw a cave that had blue sparkly stuff with it. Where is it? Man, this thing needs to go faster. Like mushroom trees. I'm in over the 25 mark again. Well, thank you everybody for watching. See you later. Bye.